truth. I look for truth everywhere, here and there, but all in vain. I ask him, I ask her, but all in vain. The vendor, the watchman, the artist, look at me in disgust. They shoo me away. But with optimism, I keep searching, here, there, everywhere. Bumping into the sage, I inquire. He did suggest me, after all, to confront the creator. I reached his place, as they say so. I ask him. Seems he can't hear, or he's too arrogant. I turn round, still with faith. Look, I hear. Into your heart, your love, your will, your choice. What then? I utter. Then, close your eyes. Reaching home, I implement what he suggests. Nothing results. What did he mean? Or was I not following? Next day, I reach him again. Nothing happens, I exclaim. What did you mean anyway? This time, I knew I had to wait. Child, I hear, after a long wait. Give it time. Know yourself. Know everything. All right, I answer. I head back home. I see the bird trying to build her nest. I see the butterflies landing from one to another flower. I see the tree giving home to all unnoticed creatures. I see the sky gratefully smiling at us. I see him with palms on his forehead looking down. I see her looking uncomfortably at the mirror. I see them pointing fingers at one another. I see myself comparing two sides of the living world. One which seems dead but living. Another which seems living but dead. Living together yet such indifference. I asked myself, what would I choose? I search for my answer into my heart, my love, my will, my choice. I see things clearer. I smile at my answer. Beautiful. I reach him again. What was your answer, child? He asks. My answer lies where my heart takes me to, where I love it, and where my will can do miracles. He demands. What then? Then, close your eyes. I smile at him. Truth is not something outside to be discovered. It is something inside to be realized.